In Western Christianity, Ash Wednesday marks the first day, or the start, of the season of Lent, which begins 40 days prior to Easter, excluding Sundays. Lent is a time when many Christians prepare for Easter by observing a period of fasting, repentance, moderation, and spiritual discipline. During some Ash Wednesday services, the minister will lightly rub the sign of the cross with ashes onto the foreheads of worshipers as a sign of repentance.